Now, generally speaking, moray eels have very sharp teeth. This particular one has no teeth. Instead of teeth, it has a bony plate in its mouth that it crushes things with. But its jaws are strong enough to actually break a finger, so you'll notice he's trying to keep his fingers away from its mouth. But he's kind of the aquatic version of Grizzly Adams. Micah just